Cameron, just imagine working a 12-hour shift, you then hit the highway, and your 30-minute drive is now more than an hour. For some people, that's their reality, and we're finding out that some workplaces are trying their best to accommodate the workers.
You can blame black ice for this crash along Interstate 40 in Greensboro.
Like, I just hit the end of my tire, and it's, you know, like, jerks you. It jerked me, and I tried to jerk back, and I just started rolling.
Laura Williams' Ford Explorer fell down a 70-foot embankment. It flipped three times before stopping a few feet from oncoming traffic. She, like so many in the triad, never made it to work this morning.
I had my seatbelt on, and I was hanging over into the passenger seat. And I just took my seatbelt off, and I tried to open the front door, but it was too heavy. So I saw the back was open, and then I crawled out the back, and then all these people were coming towards me to help me.
It doesn't matter if you're a safe driver or not a safe driver. You just have to watch out for other people on the road.
EMS.
And for that reason, LaToya Foote, a nursing tech at Moses Cone, plans to stay off the roads.
Well, tonight is going to be an adventure.
Not only in the emergency room, but even when she leaves the ER.
I'm actually staying overnight because of the weather, and plus I stay in Madison, so I'm not trying to wreck my car.
When the weather gets bad,
it's not the Hilton, but it's certainly better than nothing at all.
Moses Cone offers overnight stay in the vacant section of the hospital to its staff.
Most of our nursing staff work 12-hour shifts, so if they build an additional travel time to and from, that makes a very long day for them.
The accommodations only include a bed, TV, and a private restroom.
I would really be at home, but, you know, I have to worry, so.
But Foote prefers to stay at work than to take dangerous chances like others.
Now, during last weekend's storm, Moses Cone told me that more than 100 staffers stayed at the hospital with the overnight accommodations. And if this rain continues to fall and potentially freeze, they could see just that many people this weekend. Reporting live in Greensboro, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News. Cameron?